Hopefully it sounds a little bit better this time. I'm also using the wide-angle lens so that the distance traveled isn't as far relatively, because, you know, it captures more. Anyway, this food is another poor man's meal, and it is poor man's meal because it comes to about $2. It consists of fish, pasta, some sort of thick milk-based sauce, I believe, with breadcrumbs on top, otherwise known as a fiscicle thing here. And then we have peas, Brussels sprouts, and broccoli. And then, of course, pepper. It's quite a nice meal. Now, what makes this meal different than my usual poor man's meals is that this is not made entirely from scratch. The fiscicle thing is store-bought. You could make it for less money yourself, provided you have breadcrumbs that aren't store-bought, but like you make them yourself. If you make everything from scratch, you can shave off a couple of kroner. And I would have done that if I had a little basin to put it in when I put it in the oven, but I don't. And I kind of want one now. So yeah, let's see. Let's have a bite. So I'm gonna grab a piece of broccoli, scoop some thing on top. This is quite a mushy food, by the way. I'm sure if you made it yourself, you can make it any consistency you want, but store-bought means you get mushy. It uses macaroni. When I say you can make it cheaper, that means you'd have to use regular pasta, currently with my other poor man's meal. I use whole grain. Whole grain pasta is obviously better for you, but it is much more expensive. Yourself for less, you would probably have to buy something called Fiskebollet, the cheapest brand you can find, which I believe is a co-op here in Norway, if you're a Norwegian watching. And then we take maybe half a can, and you have to use that sauce. Now normally I would use milk. But that's not entirely necessary. I don't prefer I continue. I also have tea. Some tea kind of feeling. So holy shit, man. It really hits that spot. Anyway. You would take half of the fish from the Fisker bullet, and then you would just use the cheapest margarine you can find with some water and the paste that comes with it. The water in the can, that is. Mix that together and you'll get an okay sauce. Plenty good enough for this. I haven't made this myself, but I would imagine that you'd have to also sort of pre-boil the pasta, at least to an extent. And then you add that to this whole mixture of fish and sauce. If you're using half a can of Fisker bullet, then I would imagine about 150 grams of pasta would be ideal. That would give you about 275 grams of fish, about 200 grams of 200 to 300 grams of sauce. Similar. And if the prices of Fisker bullet I go about the same as they used to be, then yeah, cheap as fuck. If they aren't, then, well, not much you can do. At certain stores. But I never bought them from anywhere else. So, I don't know. I haven't really kept that close attention to Fisker bullet since like a year and a half ago. If it was, then I'll see it in the waveform. And I can edit it out or reduce it. drug of choice. So sorry. I mean, I bet some of you like that, so I'm not that sorry, but that wasn't on purpose. It sort of just had this, I don't know, this stream wasn't constant at the end there, so fuck. Anyway, this is a failure of a video, but if you're still watching, hey, it's too late now. I hope you enjoyed it.